LMPD released the name of the officer who shot a man in the Wyandotte neighborhood. The department says O'Shea Rogers shot Jaron Bobbitt on Monday. Bobbitt was shot near Wyandotte Park after police say he pointed an AR-style pistol at officers. He pleaded not guilty in court yesterday. Rogers just graduated the academy in August and has no history of complaints. We expect video from the shooting sometime next week.